Yeah, I think we should play that song. Is that okay? Alright, let's check levels. How is that? Is that okay? Is that alright? Alright, thanks. Alright, sorry. We paid the price, we're from here. This song is, and Evan's gonna start moshing for us. This song's about straight edge. So, here we go.
Why?
I'm gonna make this shit story quick. I dropped a bunch of logs in the toilet. It clogged the toilet up real bad. There was a lot of toilet paper in there. So when I flushed, it just didn't go down, and it got higher. And I waited for it to go down a little bit, and then I flushed it again. And no, it didn't come up, but it was real bad. I didn't have a plunger. I took the thing, you know, the thing with the bristles. I stuck it in there, man. Stuck that shit in there. And it got shit all over the bristles. Oh, it's that's not the end, so I'm trying to wash it off. Of course I washed it off in the fucking bathtub. I get shit all in the fucking bathtub. It's just washing back to the back of the bathtub. So I had to rinse the bathtub out. I still didn't get all the shit out of the thing with the bristles, so I had to soak it in bleach. And I still haven't gotten a plunger, so basically, like, there's this big shit water toilet paper mass in the thing. Anyway, that last song was about friendship and how you should take it for granted. I know that's a fucking cliche-ass topic. I know that's like a fucking cliche-ass topic, but whatever. Named after my best friend when I was in high school. She was awesome. She one of the people got me into punk. Anyway, here we go. Song. Thank you for your time and attention. to take. Thanks a lot. We got nothing for sale, blah, 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 blah.
Oh, thanks for everybody who let us borrow stuff and grab the Let's Play. Thanks.